do I know now that I didn't know before? That's a difficult question because I am still learning, but I can answer that in terms of how I guess I feel I've really benefited from the accident, because a lot of the tendency when you've been involved in an accident and you have brain injury is people harping upon all the negatives of the situation, but I like to reflect upon the positives that have come out of the situation. I've been very fortunate personally because I've had a lot of support. It's through the difficulties and the challenges that the injury and post-injury healing process has presented. It's increased the bonding, I guess, between friends and family members. It's also beneficial because I laugh more than I ever used to. I always had a sense of humor, but now I just laugh a lot more, a hell of a lot more. And it's not only a coping mechanism, it just feels damn good to laugh. And I think it's really healthy and it's really normal. So I guess that's how I would say, you know, I've benefited more than what have I learned. I'm still learning and I'm still hoping to learn more, so.
Excellent. Yeah. There was some pretty severe noise in the background on that one, some banging.
Okay.
So if you could cover that again, just briefly.
All right. So in terms of the ways in which I've benefited, I would say focusing more on the benefits of recovering from a severe brain injury, I would tend to focus more on the positive aspects of the recovery process rather than the negative aspects, which can be harped on a lot by the medical community, family, friends, extended people. I'd say, you know, in terms of increasing the bonds between family and friends and community, that's been hugely important and beneficial. And then also in terms of an ability to laugh at oneself and to laugh in general, it's hugely important and it's a great survival strategy for getting through life and carrying on, plundering forward.
Awesome. So we're on the last question. What do you still want to know?
Again, I guess when asked that question, it's still moving forward and discovering, you know, in terms of curiosity, I will never say I know everything. I never want to know everything. I want it to be a constant discovery process and learning more. I'm hungry for knowledge, and I think there's not necessarily a point in time when you can say I know everything or I know everything that I need to know. I think if you're willing to say there's more to learn and there's more to discover, I think as an individual and maybe even as a community, you can only benefit when you take that sort of stance in life.